when I met Krista Holland Bay and you went, you won the cooking competition. What else did you do?
I went swimming with Uncle Victor.
You obviously really impressed her in that pool, right? What else did you do? You ate dinner in where? The tallest building in Taipei. Thank you, Everest. And what's your favorite part about the trip? This is why we don't lose dreams. It was funny because when we were on the bus to Holland Bay, the school was calling my phone because I pulled her out of school for 2 weeks. You know, she's in kindergarten now. Hands off to that doctor that closed the clinic because, you know, as doctors, as professionals, we never put ourselves first. It's always our business, it's always our practice, it's always everything else. And prior to, you know, joining this organization, 17 years of being an orthopedic surgeon, I had one vacation from Thursday to Friday. Like, it was a long weekend. And we went to Punta Cana, all inclusive, and I thought that was bomb. This conference. So I never thought in my wildest dreams that I would take 2 days off, let alone 2 weeks off with my whole family. So we were driving on the bus, and the phone keeps going off about, you know, your daughter's in school again today. And I thought to myself, okay, so my daughter didn't get on that bus to go to school. But my daughter's on a bus to get on a ship to cruise on Halong Bay and canoe in Halong Bay. That's right. Like children will be reading in textbooks. My daughter was there on it. It was just so like mind-blowing to me that it was just really, truly amazing. And Tyler's favorite part. Tyler, what was your favorite part?
Ice cream.
He did ice cream. It doesn't take much to please him, right? But I hope you guys really understand how amazing this organization is, and this, all of you guys are. This has truly, truly changed my life. I don't want to go back to my job. I want every day to be this. I want every day to wake up and spend time with just amazing people. I want to change lives every day in a way that I can never do with a degree behind my name. I want to be that hero for other people that we need to reach out to every day. I mean, I've never had the opportunity to know one-on-one spend time with coaches. You know, of all the bars in Vietnam to bump into Alicia, that was like really crazy. And just all the experiences, all the wonderful people I've met along the way, this is just truly just a dream come true, that American dream. It's a choice, I think, 2 years ago when I stepped foot inside that AMA. And I've never looked back, and I just can't wait to see what the future holds for me and these WSB children. And just everybody in here. So thank you so much to me. Yeah. And have a great time!
Awesome. Let's give a big hand to all the families in the room. And actually, don't you have any spouse or parents, or if you can stand up, spouse or parents, just stand up where you are. We want to recognize you. You are